I used to follow a guy. I used to follow this guy on Twitch who used to play Dark Souls games. He used to play Dark Souls games with his feet. And he would put the camera on his feet and play Dark Souls games on an arcade stick. No joke. He used to play that shit and beat the games and shit, right? And then I later found out that this guy has no hands.
Thank you.
What a poser. I unfollowed him. What? That's ridiculous. That's not even that sick, dude. Because if you got no hands, your feet are your hands. Anyone with no hands could do that. I thought this guy was a regular guy with hands that learned how to play Dark Souls with his feet. Now that's impressive. No hands. This guy could probably eat breakfast with his feet, brush his teeth with his feet. The guy's a poser. Come on, man.